Okay. Is this thing on? Is it working? Test, test, test. We'll see in a minute. Can I get you all's names?
Caitlin Rodriguez.
Caitlin?
Kelly.
Kelly?
Audrey.
Audrey.
Ellie with no K.
Ellie.
Yeah.
So, Ellie with no K.
No, yeah. I was like,
whoa. All right, we back live again? I think we are. We're having some technical difficulties, girls, so give me 1 second. So you can speak to your parents who may be working at home. Yeah. Because when I did it last week, I interviewed some of your teammates, and the feedback I got from other parents was, McDonald's, shut your yap and talk to the kids. That's what we want to hear from, not you. So this week, I wanted to see if I can get as many people on here as I can. So I got my list of teammates, and I want to see how many I can talk to today. And if it isn't, then we're going to do the best job I can. So, all right. So what we're going to do is we're going to start with you. And if you would introduce yourself to us. Okay. So why don't you introduce yourself to our family at home?
I'm Audrey Pearson.
Audrey Pearson. And how long have you been swimming with the team?
I have been swimming for 4 years.
4 years.
Yeah.
So what is your favorite thing about being on the South Portland High School swim team?
I just like how like nice and supportive everyone is. Like, it's like different than other sports in that everyone like cheers on everyone and is nice to everyone else. It's
so
fun.
This is a team that you're alone, right?
Yeah.
It's unlike a lot of other sports, it may be a team that you're really, but you're out there in the pool, there's
yeah.
nothing anybody can do to help you other than yelling. Huh?
Yeah.
So what are your plans after your high school year?
Go to college. I don't know where yet. Not yet. Been working on applying.
Okay.
Right now. But.
Our next athlete.
I'm Ellie.
Ellie. And what is your favorite thing about being on the swimming and diving
team? Probably similar to Audrey. I really like just the camaraderie we all have. And like going to team dinners together, doing our like chants in the locker room and everything, everyone's really supportive.
So again, being part of a team is
yeah.
the best part of it. And have you started, you're thinking about your post-grad year?
I'm still applying to colleges, but in March I'll probably make my decisions.
You know what you want to study yet? Or
I think history.
History?
Yes.
Oh, I love history. It's great to study history.
Yeah.
And our last athlete of the day, Miss.
My name is Caitlin.
Caitlin. And how long have you been on the swim team?
This is my third year.
Third year. And what do you like most about it? What brought you back?
These ladies, my friends, they were the ones that got me into it.
Okay.
That's why I'm only 3 years. But I also enjoy the team dinners as well.
That seems to be a fan favorite
yeah.
for sure. Team favorite.
And the sweatshirts.
The sweatshirts. Hey,
look at these
are honest. That's honest.
Can they see this?
Okay, nothing? Now, yes. Okay, so you can hear me now. Okay, all right. This has been a challenge, to say the very least. Technology. I had reached out to the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers along with the stagehands to try to get them to deliver some higher quality equipment down here, and I sat down with them. And upon my discussion with them, it came down to who was going to plug something in. And I said, look, guys, if it makes that big of a difference, I'll plug it in myself. But they just all got up and left. So here I am flying solo. I got my script card right here. Got the camera. And I'll do the best job I can. And please stand for the national anthem. Okay. All right, can you hear me now? I'm just turning this thing off. coming on the final lap.
Fuck yeah!
Those at home, the lanes are numbered. One is the furthest out, six is the closest to us. For this heat, first place lane 3 with 2 minutes 31.79, second place is lane 4 2.4031, third place lane 5 2.4566, and they keep moving things around. Fourth is lane 1 3.2028. Second event in today's meet is the 200 boys medley. We have two lanes, lane 3 and lane 5, both with South Portland. And Coach Green is looking for a way to send over the heat events. Apologies for the technical difficulties we're experiencing so far. Two very special guests here today. I have two South Portland High School swimming legends. I have Kylie Matthews and Alex Beecher here with us. Both of them were team captains for many years. So Kylie, you first. How have things been since your years in high school?
It's been good. I'm enjoying the college swimming a lot at St. Joe's.
And you're at St. Joe's, and you guys already had your first meet?
Yeah.
Sorry, come on a little closer, guys.
We've had a couple first meets, yep, we've had a few meets.
And how have they been so far?
Different. It's a different feeling being in college or in high school. So we have a little bit smaller team than we had here in South Portland, so it's a little different.
And what do you miss most about the high school team?
I would say the size, mostly.
Yeah.
A lot of people makes a big difference. Makes it a little bit more fun.
A little bit more fun. Do you miss doing lap counting and stuff like that of your teammates?
Yeah, oh, we still do that.
Yeah,
we still do that for each other. So. We're big enough for that.
And what are you guys studying? Do you have your majors picked out yet?
I'm in elementary ed, and I like that a lot.
I was environmental science. I've switched over to business. My new major's business.
Wow. Anything you'd like to tell the fans at home?
Enjoy your time in South Portland. Enjoy the meet.
Have a happy holidays.
Yeah,
you like that?
Holidays.
And you guys are home for a Christmas break, right?
Yeah, finally. We'll have to be home early, though. We'll be back to school very soon.
That's true.
Fortunately.
Well, thank you so much for stopping in. I appreciate you taking the time out of your busy schedules and reconnecting with all your old teammates. Have you had a chance to talk to them yet?
I plan on going over soon, though, hopefully.
Well, I kind of snuck you in here, so let's keep that on the down low. Thank you so much for stopping
in.
Thank you.
for our second heat. First place, lane 5, with 3 minutes 6 seconds, 0.07. Second place, lane 3, with 3.2562. Brings us to our third event, girls 200 meter freestyle. Liza, Sophia, Libby, and Lucia. Tight finish here. Lane 3, 2 minutes and 56 seconds. Second place, lane 1. And they've changed them all on here. 2 minutes 56.60. Third place, 3.0894. And we're coming to the fourth heat, which is the boys 200 meter freestyle. And we have RJ Mathewson and Blake Kirsten.
Thank you.
have 32 people signed in online. I want to thank you all for joining us today at the South Portland versus Waynflete swim meet. Next event is the boys 200 meter freestyle. I need Kylie back to be my color commentator for this. Because here's the microphone. So you can just comment on whatever you like to think is important on this. We got today, this is the 200 meter freestyle. What was your favorite event?
I'm a sprinter, so I prefer the 50.
Well, of course you prefer the 50 because that's your name right up there as the all-time record holder.
Yeah.
What events have you done in college so far?
Right now my coach is trying to make me a flyer, so I've done a lot of the 100 fly.
This isn't as easy as it looks, believe it or not. Seconds, 0.78, and 3 minutes, 23 seconds, 0.11. Coming up to the fifth event, the girls 200 short, 200 meter in girls 200 meter individual medley. Took me a while to get that one out. My apologies. Having technical difficulties with the clock. It keeps changing. So I think we're going to have to wait until the final results are sent out. My apologies. Next event is the boys' 200 meter individual medley. And on this, we're going to have Jacob Ramos, Wyatt Adams, and Nick Reed. Lanes 3, 4, and 5. We have Jacob Ramos and Nick Reed, followed by Wyatt Adams. Jacob Ramos comes in, followed by Nick Reed.
Wyatt.
Wyatt Adams from Waynflete coming in. And I have confirmed we are having technical difficulties with the scoreboard, but it shows here first place was 2 minutes 29 seconds 0.74, second place is 2.3887, and third place is 25567. Next event is the 50 meter freestyle girls. And we have in the first heat Audrey Pearson, Sophia Urbogwin, Evie Alsip, and Anna Kuhl. This will be the first of two heats.
Thank you.
final results are lane 4, first place, 31 seconds. Lane 2nd place, lane 3, 34 seconds. 3rd place, lane 5, 37 seconds. Lane 5 at 37.78. The second heat, we have Jess Howell, lane 1. Evie Weisenberger, lane 2. Amelia Saunders, lane 3. Emma Jewell, lane 4. Rachel Foster, lane 5. And Amina Edwards-Ruzzi, lane 6. Final results. Lane 3, first place, 38.15. Second place, lane 4, 38.89. Third place, lane 2, 39.29. Fourth place, lane 5, 43.68. Fifth place, lane 1, 38.1, 43.68. Sixth place, lane 6, 49.32. Next event is the boys 50 meter freestyle. Lane 1, Lucas Inman. Lane 3, Josh Lamore. Lane 4, Elijah Gallagher. Lane 5, Kai Null. Lane 5, 31.38. Second place, lane 3, 31.66. Third place, lane 5, 31.66. Now it's all third place. Not giving me a result. So, still right. Moving. If it comes up, I'll let everybody know, but it's still, looks like it's adjusting. Just so everybody knows, it's not just me. Hey, are we having technical difficulties over here, guys? Yeah. Doing the best I can, Bo. This keeps this way. I'm going to stick my own head in the water and broadcast it from underneath. That brings us to our diving competition, folks. We have the girls 50 meter, and we have Marin, Anna, and Emily, and the boys team is Jackson, Evan, and Noah. So we're going to take a little break while they get all warmed up. We'll leave it on. I thought I'd tell you an interesting story. If you've heard of the Ironman event that takes place down in Hawaii, then you know it involves swimming and massive amounts of running through the mountains of Hawaii and biking, and it's over the course of over 100 miles. It was the invention of a bunch of Navy SEALs who all were in competition who was in the best shape. Anybody that's ever served in the military knows that everything is a competition. Who can eat their breakfast the fastest? That's a competition. So they decided to create this event, and they swam in the cold Pacific Ocean, ran in the mountains, and biked. So now you know the history of the Hawaii's Ironman that you ever even cut. Done any yet, but I've done these two. I did him last week.
Nice. Yeah, good.
It is. I asked them to come in and speak to us.
So
so fun. Do you still work here? Do you work better?
first diver is Emily Way, dive 201B, back dive pike. Marin is on deck. Five, six.
Back dive straight, 1.7.
Marin, back dive straight.
Scores, four and a half, five.
Back dive pike, 1.6. Anna, back dive pike. Five and a half.
Back dive straight, 1.7.
Jackson, back dive straight. Back dive tuck.
Three and a half, four. Back dive tuck, 1.5.
Evan, back dive tuck. Back somersault straight. Wow.
Four and a half, six, five and a half.
Marin. Back somersault tuck.
Four and a half.
And a back somersault tuck.
Back dive, half twist, straight.